I've chosen to cast my lot in this community, for it is where I have found my passion and joy, as well as the very face of God in the struggle of the poor. I have learned a great deal in these many years working with gangs. I see now how the violence which grips us still is more symptom than problem. Above all, I have seen that the day won't ever come when I have more courage, honor, and proximity to God than these young men and women I've been privileged to know.